My name is Antania Watkins. I am in the ninth grade. I go to Arroyo Valley and I play basketball. I play point guard and shooting guard. And the best thing about playing those positions is you get to see like who's on the court. You get to make good passes and everything. And then you get to shoot a lot. Well, like playing point guard, the toughest part is like keeping control of the ball when you have defenders coming towards you. And then also like seeing the court. And the toughest part about playing shooting guard is like knowing where your bigs are down low and how to get it off and when it's the correct time to shoot or when it's the correct time to pass it. What I'm working on personally is getting stronger so I can finish my layups, knowing where all the players on the court is, like court vision, and then I'm also working on my shooting. In practice, we run a lot to condition ourselves. We work on drills to help us with our shooting, with our dribbling. We also go over lots of plays so we can run them in the game. Coming to practice, I like being around my teammates. It's like fun, like it's a fun environment. The teammates, like we're all, it's like not no one person. It's like we all play together. It's not one person who's over another. We all get along very well. Well, Coach Anderson has taught me, like, as far as basketball skills to go, as like to make sure I hold my dribble, make sure I take it inside. And he's, outside of basketball, he's taught me social skills because I'm not like a very outgoing person. I don't like to talk a lot, but he's like shown me how to come out my box and everything. So.
Some of the strengths for Antania Watkins as a basketball player is her, first and foremost, I believe, her basketball IQ. Just the knowledge of the game has set her apart from the normal freshman, sophomore, to where she has an IQ of most juniors and seniors that's been playing for quite a bit. I would like to see Antania Watkins step into a bigger leadership role. I believe that her talents are definitely worthy of being a leader. I believe that her growth is by far, you know, faster than the normal freshmen that come in. You know, she's a tremendous athlete. She's a big-hearted kid. And just for her to step into some bigger shoes as far as becoming a leader of the Lady Hawks for the next 3 to 4 years.
The biggest influence in my life right now is Coach A. I always see him giving his all in everything that he does. And he's always being real with everyone and being real with himself. And he lets me know like when I mess up or when I do something wrong, and he lets me know when I'm doing good and when I'm doing bad. He helps me out in like situations outside of basketball as well. I want to thank 3 of my friends, Amari, Passion, and Nia. I also want to thank my mom, my auntie, and my grandma for being there. I want to thank Coach A for letting me be a part of this program.